good one. I got a good chiddush in school today.
Let's hear.
So yom zeh mechubad. Yeah. So the word zeh. The chori, you could just write zeh zion. Zeh. What do I need the hey at the end? And zeh is masculine. But even though it's masculine, I still have to have that hey at the end. I still have to have that zachuf, that balance. Right. I need that balance. You know, to remember the mom, to remember the shechina, to remember even if the word zeh, even if the word's masculine. Still spelled with a hey at the end. That is zach. So when we're thinking about Shabbos, Yom Zeh, which is the seventh day of the week.
Harninu.